All right, so let's see how this guy works. That looks pretty good. Let's try a different vantage point.